So let's have a look at in action then. Here we've got our magnesium filings from our pencil sharpener, obviously put onto the tape from our survival tin. The tape's obviously combustible, so that's an added bonus. Here we've got the shavings that we've done from our pencil from our survival tin. Let's have a look at it in action now. All I'm going to do first of all then, I'm going to flick a spark into the magnesium filings and then put my tinder on top once it starts burning. There we go, tinder on top, and there we have it, survival fire using a comb lighter.